Xinyang Qo, Qo Xinyang or ZY, Qo simplified Chinese, Qo Renyuan, traditional Chinese, Qo Renyuan, Pinyin, Qo Renyuan, Jia Ping Qo Yamzix Yunfiv, 1898-1970, was a Chinese experimental and physiological psychologist. He was a renowned educator and is also notable as having been the president of Zhejiang University. Biography. Qo was born in Shantou, Guangdong Province in 1898. Qo studied at Fudan University in Shanghai. In 1918, Qo went to study in the United States. In 1923, Qo obtained his Ph.D. from the University of California, Berkeley, UC Berkeley at age 25. Qo went back to China and founded the Department of Psychology at Fudan University in 1924. Qo was a professor, the vice president, and from April 1924 to Nov 1925, the acting president of Fudan University. From 1927 to 1936, Qo taught at National Central University and Zhejiang University. From 1933 to 1936, Qo was the president of Zhejiang University and did the most important research of his academic career about animals' behavior epigenetics. In DEC 1935, the December 9th movement broke out, which led to a large student strike in Zhejiang University. There were some severe conflicts between Qo and some students and faculty, and Qo was described as autocratic in the handling this incident. Chiang Kai-shek then intervened, leading to Qo's resignation from his university president position. From 1936 to 1945, Qo was a visiting scholar to United States and did research and lectured in several American universities. Qo was a visiting professor of UC Berkeley, Yale University, and the University of Rochester, and a researcher at Carnegie Institution in Washington, D.C. From 1946 to 1970, Qo resided in Kowloon, Hong Kong. Qo was a trustee of the University of Hong Kong. Qo died in Hong Kong on 14 August 1970 at age 72. Works. Chapter 3, From Watsonian Behaviorism to Behavior Epigenetics by Xinyang Qo. Book, The Dynamics of Behavior Development, An Epigenetic View by Gilbert Gottlieb, Xinyang Qo, June 1976. Book, The Dynamics of Behavior Development, by Xinyang Qo, Random House Press, 1967. Book, Instinct, 1961. Princeton, N.J. Van Nostrand. Extra materials. To Be a Big Shot or to Be Shot, Xinyang Qo's Other Career by Jeffrey H. Blowers, University of Hong Kong, Hong Kong. Using the above link, will provide a new link content, PDF, that you can use to see the full text of the article. History of Psychology Abstract. Xinyang Qo Biography, Ao Biography. Robert Epstein, Comparative Psychology as the Praxis Views It, Journal of Comparative Psychology. Vol. 101-3, Sep. 1987, 249-253. Gottlieb G. 1972, Xinyang Qo, Radical Scientific Philosopher and Innovative Experimentalist, 1898-1970. Journal of Comparative and Physiological Psychology, 80, 1-10.